Class registration is an important feature of DukeHub that students encounter every semester. There are two main ways to register for classes, either through the shopping cart or directly from Class Search. You can find your specific registration date in DukeHub under the Enrollment tab by clicking on Enrollment Dates. To register under Shopping Cart, click on the Enrollment tab and scroll down to Shopping Cart. Select the checkboxes next to the classes you wish to enroll in for the term. Click the Validate button to confirm you are eligible to enroll in the classes. Read the messages from the validation screen carefully to ensure you meet all enrollment prerequisites. After validating your classes, click Enroll once your registration window opens. It is likely that if you click to register as soon as your window opens, it will take time to process and complete your attempted enrollment. Make sure to confirm that classes were added to your schedule. It is possible that you will see a green box next to your desired class, but you may be placed on the waitlist, so be sure to read the messages closely. To register directly from Class Search, navigate to either Advanced or Simple Class Search under the Class Information tab. Enter your search criteria to narrow down your course selection and select the Search button. Click the ellipse next to the desired class and section you wish to enroll in and click Enroll. Review the Enrollment Options box and select the Save button. Then, review the enrollment results, see if a class was successfully added to your schedule. If you wish to view or drop classes, navigate to the View/Drop Classes menu under the Enrollment tab. To drop a class, check the box next to the class you wish to drop, and then select the Drop button. Review the Drop Classes box and click Drop to proceed. A box showing the results of your drop request will appear with the note showing that the class has been removed from your schedule. If you wish to view your waitlisted courses or drop placement on a waitlist, navigate to the View Waitlist section under the Enrollment tab. If you are placed on a waitlist and a seat opens up, DukeHub will automatically enroll you into the class. Undergo the same process as with View/Drop Classes to review or remove yourself from a waitlist. Before registration, make sure to meet with your advisor to clear your registration hold and ensure you have no other outstanding holds on your DukeHub account. Be patient with loading times and buffering on DukeHub, especially right at 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time when registration opens. It can take up to a minute or two for your initial click on the enrollment button to process. Be sure to have plenty of backups in your shopping cart, especially if you're registering for small classes, such as seminars or Writing 101. Email professors or specific departments the day of registration if you are having problems with a particular class. Lastly, if you still desire entry into a class that is full with a long waitlist, you can email the professor of that class and ask for a permission number, which they may grant depending on your justification. A permission number will allow you to bypass any restrictions on class capacity for enrollment. Make sure to reference our other videos highlighting other key features of DukeHub, such as Class Search and Drop If Enrolled.